मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड कंप्लीटिंग योर वर्क ऑन टाइम. सो नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ डिफरेंट थिंग, अ न्यू आर्ट, एंड इट इज ऑल्सो इन योर बुक इफ यू आर हैविंग अ बुक एट होम. इफ यू डोंट हैव अ बुक देन आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ इट हियर ऑन अ न्यू पेज in a new drawing copy. So it is finger impression pineapple. So first we have to make the shape of pineapple with a pencil and the leaves of pineapple. And if you are having fabric colors, you can use fabric colors or poster colors or watercolors. So I have taken out two colors, red and green. So first I will dip my finger in red color and I will give the impression like this in the shape of pineapple. Take a little green color and do small impression with red and green color. So this is the shape of pineapple, and you will take any brush which is available at your home or in the shop. You will take the green color and draw the leaves like this. Load the brush in the color and down to up. Same way down also, up to down. You can press like this. Okay children, I hope it is easy. Now you can use your watercolor, your tube color or your fabric colors which is easy available near your house, or if your parents can bring it. So like this you will complete your work, and whenever I will tell you I will take the exam, then you have to show the work in the classroom. Till then we will meet in the next class. Till then, take care and stay safe. Thank you children.